No, we're not doing Minecraft. Borderlands 2, Episode 3 time. And I don't want to piss this. Okay, I don't want to freaking mess up my disc. That's not how you place a freaking disc down, Mason. I'm messing everything up. Borderlands 2, Episode 3. Yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing today. So, we just, that's okay. We're gonna start Episode 3 today. Let's go. Gearbox software. A beautiful episode where today in this episode we will be we're gonna be beating this DLC. So let's get it done. Mason. How stupid that those windows are. Because outside of that.
You need to shut up. I don't think you know that.
You're just screaming right now. You know that? Yeah, well, anyways. That's pretty weird, actually. Like, it's sand. No, that's like completely different. Like the complete opposite. That's a lot of freaking money for ammo. So we're gonna be beating this DLC soon. It's gonna be done today. No matter how long it takes. I know it's not gonna take over 30 minutes. We'll get it done. We don't have that much left to do. I'm doing it really late. I'm not supposed to be this level. I'm just a higher level, but I don't care. I have this gun level, so I get it done faster. Also, this is the worst Unkiltarold I've ever gotten. I get one that does 80 damage most of the time, 80 or 70. I get one that does 92 sometimes. I really love playing Borderlands 2 on YouTube. It's a really fun thing. To beat this DLC.
Just stay. Jason, we'll get moving. Come on now, we gotta keep this train on schedule.
Oh, heck no. This isn't good.
No.
Idiot.
No! That's the idiot!
Are you kidding me?
Yes, okay.
Oh, dang it. The boss fight. Big fight, the whole one. We've been waiting for him.
Now, let's get their power back on.
Yes!
Alright, now let's get out of here before the tongues fall away.
It's finally the big fight.
I'm alive! You saved us! Thank you, Bolt Hunter. Thank you, Marcus.
Right. I guess they won't be
is dealing the guard ship.
The giant snowman who throws out town.
End of the DLC.
Did your vault hunting friend kill him for us?
Oh well.
Yeah, I guess. Vault hunter, track down the giant snowman and kill him. It'll be a mercenary day gift to Jim.
Ooh, Hyperion, I'm taking that. And the shield that I need, probably 13. So, I'm probably gonna level up after this fight.
Get away from the leak! I just want to be left alone so I can kill everybody after you leave!
Okay, so we've made it. Check down the evil snowman.
That's where the frozen behemoth sleeps.
Dang it, what's called Timmy?
Before he'll wake up. Oh, I've got it. Ring those bells to play the Gingerton anthem. Our people will sing their hearts out with joy. Mr. Snowflake hates the sound of joy from singing.
Better be ready. Dude, I'm ready. Okay, let's destroy this guy.
You may freeze our town, but you may never freeze our hearts.
I'm under level, but I can still kill him. Let's see.
Not that cheerful thing.
Maddie, what is up with you ripping and recording the screen with a flash on?
I'm gonna get my cup and wash the mushrooms.
Let's do it. We're gonna beat him. We're gonna kill him. Finally, it has come to this. We shall kill the big evil blue snowman. This is gonna be easy. Even though I'm under level, it's still gonna be easy. Look at his health. Wait a minute. Ooh, I'm on it. Okay. I'm dropping something for that Jacobs. Dude, I don't care about that one. That's a good Jacob. Okay, I got a good Jacobs today. That's gonna be it for this video.
Lock us, bless us, everyone.
If you liked it, make sure to like the video, because that's what nice people do. And I'll be a mercenary de miracle if you do. Did you know that? Yeah. So please like the video if you did like it. And if you do like it, then I'm gonna do some more Minecraft videos. How about that? If you like this video, then I'll give you more Minecraft videos. If you like that video, then I'll just keep on going through the series. Like the video, please. If you did like the video, then like the video. If you did, then subscribe, and if you